Hi all, welcome back to Mathematics Online class. In the chapter time, we had studied some conversions. So two more conversions are left that we are going to study today. So the first conversion is year to month. Okay, very easy. If you know the method, it is very easy. Year to month. 1 year, how many months are there in 1 year? Yes, very good. 12 months are there, okay. That is January, February. Like that, you know, now up to December. So 1 year is equal to 12 months. So year is big, month is small. So what we need to do? We need to multiply. So we need to multiply by 12. So if it is 3 years, how many months? How will you find out that? Okay, 1 year is equal to 12 months. So 3 year means 3 into 12. That is 3, 2s are 6. 1 into 3, 3. So the answer is 36 months. The answer is 36 months. If it is 8 years, 4 months, how many months? So 8 years means 8 into 12. That is 8 twos are 16. 1 carry over. 8 1 is 8 plus 1, 9. 96 plus this 4 months. 96 plus 4. 100. So the answer is 100 months. Okay. So the same method how we done the all the other conversions, the same method is that year to month. Year is big, month is small. So big to small, you need to do multiplication. 1 year is equal to 12 months. So you need to multiply by 12. Okay. So this method you can do it. Whenever year and months are given together, first you convert years into months, then add this months. Clear? Okay. Then the last 10th conversion is year to days. Year to days. 1 year. How many days 1 year? Anybody? Yes, 365 days. But whenever there is leap year, one day will be there. That is 366 days. But here we are generally taking 365 days. So year is big, days are small. So for converting big to small, we need to multiply. Okay, so here if it is 4 years, how many days? Okay, 4 into 365. You can do horizontal method or multiple method of vertical method of multiplication. 5 4s are 20 to carry over. 4 6s are 24 plus 2. 26 to carry over. 4 3s are 12 plus 2, 14. So the answer is 1460 days. 4 years means 1460 days. Okay. If it is 6 years, 15 days. How many days? 6 years means 6 into 365. That is 6 5s are 30, 3 carry over, 6 6 are 36 plus 3, 39, 3 carry over, 6 3s are 18 plus 3, 21. Okay, plus this 15, 5, 9 plus 1, 10, 1 plus 1, 2, 2. So the answer is 2205. Okay, you can add this method, okay, no problem. You can add in this method. Okay, so if you know the multiplication table, all the conversions are very, very easy. So you might want to study the multiplication table very thoroughly. Okay, so this is, so only 10 conversions are there. We studied all the 10 conversions. Okay, so study it very thoroughly. So you have to understand that method, then it will be very easy to find out the answer of the conversions. Okay, so we studied 12 hours to 24 hours, 24 hours to 12 hours, then hours to minute, minute to hours, minute to second, second to minute, week to days, days to week, month to days to month, year to days, year to month. Okay, so next one is the very important thing, that is addition of time. Okay, the addition are very same as the normal addition, but there is a small thing you have to keep it in your mind whenever you are doing addition of time. Okay, for example, one question. 4 hours 35 minutes plus 2 hours 40 minutes. Okay, so first how we done the rupees and the paise, the same method you can write it. First write hours and minutes. 4 hours 35 minutes plus 2 hours 40 minutes. Okay, then you add 5, 4 plus 3 7, 4 plus 2 6. So you got the answer 6 hours 75 minutes. But there is 75 minutes is there in the clock. We are telling the up to 55 or 59 minutes. Okay, the 60 minutes, whenever 60 minutes has come, that become the next hour. For example, if it is 8:60, 8 hours 60 minutes, that is 9 o'clock. Okay, so whenever you are getting the number which is greater than 60, whenever the minute or second which is getting greater than 60, what we need to do? You just minus 60. 5, 7 minus 6 1. Okay, then this 60 means what? 60 means 1 hour, isn't it? That 60 means 1 hour. That 60 you need to add here. So the answer is, the final answer is 7 hours 50 minutes. Okay, once again I'll tell the method. Whenever the answer, the minute or second which is given in the second place, it is greater than 60, you need to find out. Okay, 75 minutes. Okay, 75 minutes means that is 1 hour and 50 minutes. Okay, 1 hour means 60. 60 plus 15 is the 75. How will you find out this answer? That is by subtracting. Okay, so 75 minus 60, you will get 50. This 60 means 1 hour. That 1 hour you need to add with this hours. Okay, one more example I will show you, then it will be very easy for you. If it is 24 minutes 50 seconds plus 50 minutes 30 seconds. So first minutes, seconds. 24 minutes 50 seconds plus 50 minutes 30 seconds. 0 minus 0 plus 0 0. 5 plus 3 8. 4 plus 5, 9, 2 plus 1, 3. So we got the answer 39 minutes 80 seconds. But 80 seconds, the seconds also up to 60 only. So what we need to do? 60 seconds means 1 minute. Okay, that 1 minute you need to add with that. That is 60 minute you need to minus with this. Okay. So the answer is 40 minutes 20 seconds. Okay, so whenever the given second or minute is greater than 60 has come, you need to minus that 60 from this second or minute and add that 1 to this hour or minute. Okay, here that is 80. 80 second means what? 80 second means 60 second plus 20 second. This 60 second means what? 1 minute. Okay, that 1 minute we need to add here. That's 20 second is this one. Okay, so that is 39 plus 1, 40. 40 minutes, 20 seconds. Got it? Last one more example. Minutes, 45 seconds plus 12 minutes. 25 seconds, minute, second, 32 minutes, 45 seconds, plus 12 minutes, 25 seconds, 5 plus 5, 10, 1 carry over, 4 plus 1, 5 plus 2, 7, 2 plus 2, 4, 3 plus 1, 4. Okay, so here it is 70, 70 second means what? 70 second, 70 second means 60 plus 10, isn't it? That is 60 means 1 minute and 10 seconds. Okay, so that you can write this 1 minute you can add here. 45 minutes and this remaining 10 seconds. Okay, or you can do here, you can do 60 minus 60, then also the answer will be correct. Okay, so 45 minutes and 10 seconds. Okay, so very easy, but only one thing you should keep it in your mind. Whenever minutes or second is given in the second part, if it is greater than 60 has come, you need to regroup it. Okay, you have to make it less than 60 by subtracting 60 from that. So 60 means 60 minutes means 1 hour, 60 seconds means 1 minute. That one you have to add with this hour or minute. Clear? Okay. If there is a less than 60 has come, no problem, nothing you need to do. That type of one more example I'll show you. 14 hours, 20 minutes plus 10 hours, 15 minutes. Hours, minutes. 14 hours, 20 minutes plus 10 hours, 15 minutes. 5, 2 plus 1, 3, 4, 2. So here it is less than 60, no need to do. You can get the answer directly, that is 24 hours, 35 minutes. Clear? Okay, so you need to study this method, okay, by doing it. Whenever we are watching the video, just try to do with me and find out the answer, okay. So we will discuss some more examples through in our live session. So study well, do the homework and attend the live class, okay. So thank you and have a nice day.